the Weeping Willows.
Oh, thank you so much. Whew. Great to be back, folks.
I do think it's time that we retire, though. Anyone up the back? There's a couple of seats up the front if you would like to come and be intimidatingly close. I speak of retirement because after hearing Kaylin and Ella and Sienna, I think it's, we're done. it's time to be put out to pasture with us. I think it's, let them take over.
we said, folks, we want to retire in South Australia. I think the time has come.
It's just now.
You'll to give up right now.
Why not? Got most of our belongings here.
Yeah.
But it is wonderful to be back. It has been 4 years. We've been trying to get back here, but obviously a few things got in the way. But it is wonderful to be back on this stage. We had such a wonderful time last time. So who was anyone here last time, 4 years ago, when we were here with Christy? A few hands up. Okay, wow. So lots of new faces. This is exciting and also intimidating. But I guess you could say this is our album launch in Wombat Flat, Neil's flat. We put an album out in March and we've been going here, there and everywhere to play some songs for folks. We were in the UK and Europe in July and in the States in September. It's just nice to be back in South Australia. So we're going to play mainly songs from that album for you. Starting off with this little dark number called House of Sin.
Sister, don't go astray. There's a place of old temptation from the devil's own creation. Some call it the house of sin. When light starts to fade, then souls are up for trade. The thrill might get you high, but your dreams are gonna die, tied down in the house of sin. Attached to strings, another time I buy you more. Close the door, close the door, 'cause I never ran away. The lust led me astray. Like a fool I pay the price. Now I'm living in the vice, forever in the house of sin. There will be no redemption. It's the devil's congregation. They call it the house of sin. They call it the house of sin.
Thank you, guys.
We went to the States in September and it was great to finally be back there after a number of years. We always learn a lot. We always soak up a lot of the wonderful music over there. So many of our favourite songwriters are from the southern states of America. But we learn a lot of other things as well, including the fact that so many people come up to us after the show and say, I love Australia. I want to come down under. But I feel like everything there will kill you. I'm like, okay. So maybe we have the 10 most poisonous snakes and spiders as big as hands,
yeah,
perhaps, and you know, great white sharks, etc. But yeah. I'm not quite sure how I understand this next one. I had someone come up to me in Nashville and say, I just read an article in the New Yorker about your cane toads. And I was like, oh, okay. Yeah, okay, they're a pest, but they won't kill you, okay?
Yes.
And if you're really worried, just go to South Australia. They don't have any.
Yeah.
It's where it's at. Go to South Australia.
They're all civilized.
Exactly.
Yeah, absolutely.
But I thought in honor of our little American friends who think that everything will kill you, this is our little murder ballad called Singing the Blues.
Thank you, guys. Oh, thank you so much. I think Laura might bring up the accordion later. Yeah, Laura?
We'll see. You go. See. Yeah. So as I mentioned, we learn a lot on tour. So obviously people come talk to us about cane toads, but they also come up to me after a show very often and say, your husband looks just like insert name here. This happens all the time. Andy here has a lot of doppelgangers. So with this next song, we recorded this album way back in 2019, but we wanted to put out some songs along the way because, you know, we didn't have a lot to do in Melbourne for the last few years. So we decided to just dribble out a few singles along the way. And we
Netflix.
Wanted to
Netflix,
yeah. A lot of Netflix. But we wanted to put out this song called Black Crow, and we decided let's do an animated clip. We don't have to be in the room with anyone for that. That's handy. But we had to be a little bit careful, and I'll tell you why. Back to those doppelgangers. So, see if you agree with some of these. This is ones I've heard over the years. Tom Hanks? A little bit of Tom Hanks?
The crowd went wild.
Fred Savage from The Wonder Years? Going back a bit now. You're too young to remember that show. Tim Robbins from Shawshank Redemption, yeah. John Mayer, that's an obvious one, guitarist, etc. I like this one. Chris Isaak. Yeah. I'll take that one, yeah.
Yeah,
I'll keep that one. But the one that he gets more than anything... Okay, cowboy hat for this one. Woody from Toy Story. Do you see it? You see it, right?
It's true.
You see it? Like, I'm not crazy. This is what
you
people come up
like
and say.
You guys are virtually dressing me, aren't you?
As long as they're dressing you, not undressing you. Anyway, so with this animated clip, we had to be really careful not to have a cowboy hat on Andy because, once again... It is a murder ballad, and we didn't want to scare the children.
It's true.
Song's called Black Crow.
Today the black crow found me. The sins in my eyes it could see. It saw the life I stole, now it's waiting for my soul. Today the black crow found me. Tonight the black crow followed me, perched high upon the willow tree. I buried all my crimes, but I'm running out of time. Tonight the black crow followed me. So I can never flee. They found the life I stole. Now I'm hanging from the pole. This morning the black crow guards me. Darkness in my eyes, it can see. No mercy for my soul, now I'm bound down below. That evening the black hole found me. Forever the black hole watches me. Pressed high on my grave for all to see. A one and two a soul, you reap what you sow. Forever the black hole watches me. Forever the black hole watches me.
Thank you, guys.
Woody, I mean Andy. Working hard over there. Now, I got really disappointed because you have so many doppelgangers and I feel like I have none. Except, I just worked out today. I'm very excited. Last night, when we turned up to the gig down in Goolwa, we turned up with Christy. And the gentleman said, as we walked up, which one's Christy, which one's Laura? So clearly, Christy is my doppelganger, which is awesome.
Yeah. There you go, Laura.
I'm so excited. Sometimes, Facebook tries to tag Christy as me and vice versa, which is awesome. I'll take it. I'll take it. I have a doppelganger.
You do,
very
right?
Exciting.
Well done. Welcome.
Welcome
to the club.
Yeah. Well, Well, I do call Jeff and Linda my parents as well. So they're beautiful, beautiful people. So we just to reassure you, those first three songs, pure fiction. Pure fiction, do not be concerned about what is going on in the Bayside suburbs of Melbourne. Nothing sinister. We just really like the old-timey stuff. It's always a bit on the dark side.
Exactly.
But this next one is a little bit closer to home. And sadly, it was inspired by a couple of our beautiful, beautiful friends. And they were our couple goals, you know? Did you have that couple in your life? You feel like, you know, they set the bar of, like, sunshine and romance and then it could never possibly argue. And then they went and broke our hearts by saying that they were separating. And it was, you know, we love them both and we didn't want to take sides. So we really felt like we were going through the whole thing with them and trying to support them. But we really felt like we needed a way to process it ourselves. So we wrote a song. And this is the song that came out of it. And if you would also like a song, come and tell us your life story.
After the set, folks.
Might even give you 10%. This is called Lonesome Now I'm Gone.
The first day I'd left, you felt the sunshine, light darkness I traded to a new light. But your heart that I know will be lonesome now I'm gone. The first day I'd left, your scent was like thunder, like the skies opened and your mind felt clear. But your heart that I know for me lonesome, now I'm gone. The first week you left, I felt the fire of you run away, leaving me to burn. But your heart that I know will be lonesome now, but gone. Day after day, your smile never fades from my dreams. Our future's on the line, but we still got time to change. First month you'd left turned like autumn. Trees show me the beauty of letting things go. But your heart that I know will be lonesome now I'm gone. First you left, felt like winter. Dead flowers blew away, ready for spring. But your heart that I know will be lonesome when I'm gone. But your heart that I knew
might be lonesome.
I'm gone.
Thank you, guys.
As I mentioned, we recorded this album that we are now launching right here, right now, back in 2019, which means most of the songs were also written back in 2019, like this next one, which we wrote when we thought we were stuck in a rut in Melbourne in 2019. Hilarious. We owe 2019 an apology. It was actually awesome.
Good vintage.
Yeah, good vintage. We actually went to the States twice in 2019. So, but we decided to put this song out anyway because it was recorded and we thought it would be funny. It's that bleak Melbourne humour. To put this song out, peak Melbourne lockdown, Friday the 14th of August, 2020. It's called Wheels Won't Roll.
I feel really bad. Sorry, guys. There's a pole, beautiful pole here. So I think what I should do is I'm going to attempt to come out of here a little bit and play a solo, especially for these guys.
Okay, just for you.
All you're seeing is like my uniironed shirt, 10 kilos extra worth of McDonald's for touring. So I'll play a little solo for you. Is that all right? Yeah.
It's called Wheels Won't Roll.
Gonna do now your wheels won't roll. Driving too hard made you lose control. Through those miles and miles of pain, you still dream you hit the road again. What you gonna do now your wheels won't roll? What you gonna do now your lights don't shine? Standing in the dark near dead inside. You drove through hell and rain, yet your dream you hit the road again. What you gonna do now your lights don't shine?
Tell them, Andy.
What you gonna do now your gas is run dry? No fuel for the fire that kept you high. Mile by mile, year by year, the broken hearts are fading tears. What you gonna do now your gas is run dry? Gonna do now your wheels won't roll. Real those wasted years of freeway stone. You never found money, love or fame, but you'll always dream to take the roads again. What you gonna do now your wheels won't roll? What you gonna do now your wheels won't roll? What you gonna do now your wheels won't roll?
Thanks, guys.
Wheels Won't Roll became our accidental isolation song of 2020 and then again in 2021.
Yes, very true, Laura.
You're really accordion.
Yes, I am looking at that accordion. I think you should... Do you want to play a solo for these folks, over here?
They do not want to.
No?
This is my COVID project. Did you have a COVID project too? Did you take up embroidery? That's as cool as the accordion. It's up there with bagpipes and banjo. Oh, I say that. I shouldn't say that. Paul might hit me with his banjo.
I started buying really old Mitsubishi Magnas because I really like South Australia and they're made here.
He wants to be South Australian, so he keeps buying Magnas. In fact, Tim, who's going to be up here soon, is going to give Andy a tour of old Tonsley Park.
Yes,
I'm
looking forward to that.
Apparently the streets are named after... Well, models of Mitsubishis.
Magna Avenue and...
Verrata Lane.
Verrata Lane. Yeah. It's awesome.
We're not actually kidding. This is happening.
This is true.
This is happening. But maybe we'll go a little bit further than Tonsley Park. Let's go to Texas. We'll take it to Texas now. And this is actually the perfect venue for this song. This is kind of what I'm picturing, but in Texas, when I'm playing this song, an old sort of barn or dance hall where everyone's coming together and you're a little bit shy, you want to ask someone to dance, you're not quite sure. This is about a couple who are never quite in sync with each other. The song's called Fall Out of Time.
Laura Coates there on the lead vocals and piano accordion. This is too much fun, but it's going too quickly, Laura. Should we do an oldie and then...
An oldie and then we'll get back to the new stuff as well.
Yes, yes.
Well, we like to do sad songs and dedications. Back in the 80s and 90s in Melbourne, there was a late night show on radio called Love Songs and Dedications, and you'd call up and you'd dedicate a love song to your significant other or someone you would like to be. But we don't have any love songs, so we do sad songs and dedications instead. But I want you to feel the love through this, and I do want to send this next song out to our surrogate parents, the beautiful Jeff and Linda, who always look after us so well. That's Christy's parents, by the way. Thank you so much. Yes. Wonderful.
Thank
Linda
you.
And Jeff, who always look after us in South Australia. We absolutely adore them. So we want to send this song about being on the road out to them, because we know how many well, miles/kilometres, they have done with the beautiful Christie. So we want to dedicate this song to you. It's called Travelling Man.
Can you hear the summer winds? Won't you come sit down next to me? Feel the sunshine on your skin and promise you won't cry. You'll never understand why these roads get a hold of me. Cause I'm a traveling man and I'm moving on tonight. But I'm long for my home, seeing you when the lights go out. Can't help it, just being a traveling man.
By the time autumn falls, I wonder if you'll think of me. Should I turn my life around? Pray you'll take me back.
Comes around, I wonder how you'll think of me. On the dark and dusty streets, would you take me in? Would you ever understand how these roads get a hold of me? To be a traveling man is to live a life of sin. Spring is in the air, by then you'll have forgotten me. There'll be lovers everywhere, maybe you'll have one of your own. Cause you could never understand why these roads get a hold of me. I guess to be a traveling man is to always be alone. But I long for my home,
when the lights go out, I can't help it. Just being a traveling man, I can't help it. I'm just a traveling man.
Thank you, guys. We'll do a few more for you, I think.
Yeah, I reckon we've got time for a couple more. Yeah. And then you're in for an absolute treat, ladies and gentlemen. But that's why you're here. You know this. You know what you're in for. Because not only is Christy Cox amazing, phenomenal, world-beating, like multi-award-winning, not just in Australia but overseas as well, but also backed by the incredible Miss Ohio Band. And I know many of you know Miss Ohio's and the various members of the Miss Ohio Band from, well, not only Miss Ohio, but many acts that they also play in. They are incredible musicians, beautiful people. It's just going to blow the roof off this place. So just, yeah, prepare to be spellbound is all I'm going to say. Just be ready. Just prepare yourself for that. But we're going to do it just a couple more for you.
Yeah, I reckon. Yeah.
You want to do one of ours and a cover?
Yeah, let's do that. Let's do something up tempo, just in case these guys have fallen asleep.
Well, it's been a long, well, maybe it's just been a long weekend for us. We did drive over here.
That's true.
I do like the drive. It's been fun.
Yeah, it's good.
I prefer driving to flying, I have to say.
Oh. And at least you don't lose your luggage as well.
Exactly. We've had a bit of that this year, tell you what. Well, this is another one from our new album called Bells Are Ringing in the Churchyard.
Bells are ringing in the churchyard. Who knows why they ring today? Are the angels bringing us sunshine to drive the darkness away? Angels, baby. shut. We know why the rain today. We gave those angels sunshine and drove that demon away.
Thanks, guys.
Well, thank you so much. We have had way too much fun. This has gone way too quickly, but we're just excited to be back here. And thanks so much once again to Mike and to Di and to John doing a beautiful job on sound. Round of applause for John.
Thank you.
Thanks to all the beautiful staff and volunteers who make this happen. There is so much work behind the scenes, so thank you to everyone who made this possible. Thanks once again to Kaylin and to Ella and Sienna for putting on such gorgeous, talent.
Just amazing.
Oh my goodness. Absolutely blown away by how phenomenal they are. So keep an eye. Follow them on the socials because you can say, I saw them way back when.
Exactly.
Just brag to all your friends, which is also lots of fun to do. we look forward to being able to do that.
It is. And just to mention as well, like I know Christy has a lot of great merchandise to sell. If you have any spare change after you spent crazily with her stuff, then you can buy maybe one of ours.
Some coasters from us, also known as CDs. We have a few of them. Come and see us. We'll be out at the front. I believe there's a little bit of a gap in between so that Christy can set up the super band on the stage right here. We're going to finish off with an old blues song for you now. It's originally an old Ma Rainey song, but it had a beautiful life with her, and then it's had its own life with Elvis did a version, the Animals did a version, Ian and Sylvia did a version, the Weeping Willows are doing a version. You'll probably know this one. It's called CC Rider. Thanks for being a beautiful audience.
Said one of these mamas, riding around and won't be alone. much, guys.
Enjoy the rest of the night. Catch you later.